Yeah, I come to visit the team and the Japanese staff because it was important too to have a meeting with them because already prepared the 2021 season and yeah, now it's I will like to see the bike and all the team. I feel better step by step. I feel better already. Yesterday I say on the interview that every week improve a lot, but yeah, just waiting what they say the doctors, just following what they say the doctors, and yeah, try to come back as soon as possible, but in a good condition. Yeah, of course it's fun to watch from the TV because I mean you never know who will be in the top, but anyway it's true that. I think the second part of the championship will be two, three guys that they will make a big difference compared to the others. And these two, three guys will fight for the championship. But at the moment, of course, we are on the mid-championship and everything is really equal. 8, 9 riders in 25 points. So it's interesting to watch from the TV, but it will be more interesting if I will be there because, of course, you enjoy it a lot when you have this kind of races. Tomorrow? No. No, I don't know. As soon as possible. Of course, now I'm waiting. Monday I have another. Every Monday I have one scan and the doctors check every Monday how is the situation. Of course, we will try to come back as soon as possible, but in good conditions. I don't know. Now every day is changing the arm. Every day is. It's changing also the muscles, the pain and all these things, but coming better, that is the most important.